We're just outside Lakeview, Oregon, probably about 45 minutes away, I'd say. It's been a good drive so far.
Yeah, it's been nice.
It's real nice out, too, actually.
And there's, like, no traffic.
So we're headed back to McMinnville to hopefully some good news. Hopefully we either get it today or tomorrow, whether we get our apartment or not. Fingers crossed.
So I was taking Zoe's potty, and there's this little hill over here. I decided to come see what was around the corner.
Get Lizzie a harness to
it was cool for about 5 seconds
for a walk, but then she went nuts and like did like 5 or 6 flips and like landed on her back a few times and then got the harness off somehow, and I had to basically grab her and put her in the car, and by doing so I got a little scratched up. The price you pay.